Been a while since I've...
We thought it would be good to see different people as well. They're on plan B. Thank you.
Can do something with it.
Thank you.
just seem to sort of touch the ball and it goes a long way.
Well, yeah. Well, you can roquet it, but you don't take it. You don't take roquet, but you don't take croquet.
So you're not the other person.
No, well, yeah, that's the end of it. If you touch any ball with your foot, that's a foul.
If you come down
here, when you swing
yes,
it,
yes, in the afternoon,
in very association, so, it weren't meaning to hit you.
It isn't a foul. It's a foul. Toe, I've been toe with this first one, the second.
He's probably still trying
to really wants to put his foot.
Some of the rules, I think, are diametrically opposed to AC, just
yeah.
It's
because it's really his foot. There have been some last year.
Because the AC, they've had to introduce all of the advanced and the super advanced. Don't mess about.
football game and played that game. You didn't want to finish, obviously. It is the England team, yeah, after all. Yeah. So.
Well,
no, no,
and
we'll
the
go Jake Lee Hill.
Is this
Jake
Lee?
Yeah, he's the captain of the room.
Oh, yes.
That was through, wasn't it?
Did it go through the
room? Yeah.
It did go through.
Yeah.
Sometimes it has gone through.
Well, because no ball then, presumably. Well,
interestingly, I played David Walton in that Silver Fox later that same year.
Yeah,
I sort of talked to people.
Which
is said Francois and Mourinho for doing it, trying to do it, and he ran it.
Someone's got to play red, hasn't he?
Now the guy with that sort of khaki, They bring it to Malton here where it's difficult, isn't it? It should be on the line, really. People in the old have stupid on it. You can see that one will spin on it, I think, and it goes. Down to the next loop.
That's a question I had to ask just now. If you do hit it offside, your opponent can make you play from where, or send it back to that.
We have to pick her up.
Yeah,
so we take it out of it.
I've got these distance maps, and they help to also the grades. Since I've got different descriptions, they sort of seem to split the line.
Because you've got someone to put a coating on, they say it cuts out a bit of your glare.
Well, I'm going to just have to and I'm due to get some new ones. I'm going to talk to them about it because I have found that my more recent ones are not as good as these. So I'm taking to all of them.
Yes,
he
is the way it's scripted.
So we'll ask about it.
Yeah, it's worth it.
Yes. Oh,
wow. Oh my goodness, how did you do that?
That's how you do it.
Even better than Jack Good,
isn't it? Oh, this was his golden note. It's the first golden note we've seen.
This kind of play is exactly what when I joined in 2010, the Matt Rom, which is the Latin World Association, was on the same year. And I said, when I came down to beginner's course, and joining the course. Because if I'd just come down and watched the Matt Rom thing going on, and then having hit him, we were never more than a yard away from him.
Was this about 5 years ago?
Yeah, I know when it was.
2010.
Because I saw the first of the six matches.
Hello, how did you get on last night?
How did you?
Did you enjoy that? Yes.
It's not my.
It was different.
That was opera
from the Met in New York, and it was
weird.
Philip Glass, which is
just gorgeous.
And the main part was the character centre, and I was absolutely totally fascinated by it.
It's almost surprised me as well about that. The thing I like about that match is the two of them were reading it up beforehand, and he said,
"What's the word of the song?"
And when they came here, they said, "I remember them saying."
And they did that.
What I was disappointed for me with my hearing, you know, the narrator, the tall, gorgeous guy.
Oh yes, he was good.
I couldn't actually get the words because my hearing's so poor. I couldn't get the words, but it was lovely
to
look
at.
Wasn't
it? Yeah.
And then finished all the end of it. Well, I should have got them, and I didn't. But I did enjoy it far more. Because I said to Chris, we could leave it at home. We don't like it.
Yeah, but you know how many.
Well, that's what we said.
It was in the Olympics, and how many spectators they got.
I was fascinated. One man, yes. He's got golden gold. Yeah. Did have the advantage. Yeah. Oh no, he didn't. It was England.
See, this was the company.
Oh, Stacia, that's one that Chris is with.
Oh, is it?
Yes.